That's good. You gotta get him doing something, otherwise he'll be down in Mission Row PD. Pissing someone.
Down at the... Yeah. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna go and not fucking cry myself. Have fun.
Wait, why are you crying?
You should go to the comic club. Everybody's down at the comic club.
Why are you being a big baby?
Sniff out crime.
Yeah, ma'am, if I wanted to do non-police work, I'd go off duty.
Did you just fucking call me ma'am?
Holy shit, did you just fucking clap back at her doing the same sentence?
You're never gonna be detected, you little fuck.
We have clear visual of them. They're still off road here. Now going up the hill towards that unit that's in front of us, up the hill. You want to turn around and get behind you. They're going now further up the hill. Hey, is it possible for me to get fired?
You have to be really
What would that be?
Oh, thank God.
You roll up to a hostage situation and just shoot everybody inside without saying anything?
How is that not tactical?
You know what, Bobby? Since you're such a go-getter, I challenge you to do that and see what happens.
All right, bet. Can I make that car behind me drive?
Don't you?
Stop running! I will tase you! Don't get up! Don't get up! I'm taking shots. Got one down. I got hit in the head with a fucking bat. Roll EMS.
Taking him off the bike would be dangerous.
Come with me, boss.
I don't understand what's so out of the ordinary here. I saw him in here.
Listen,
I noticed that he was dressed in a certain way.
Shut the fuck up. The reason why I'm upset is that the door is not locked. You may not give a fuck about what
I was just putting something back that I took out of the evidence locker earlier.
If you're going to undermine me, I'm going to have a serious problem.
I am undermining you. I was just like, you know what? If someone's taking enough to walk in through two law enforcement officers armed to the teeth, you know what? Let him walk
that
door. I'll pepper him full of lead.
I was kind of in the same train of thought, but then I was like, what cop is stupid enough to sit there and not have these fucking doors locked? And lo and behold...
it's me and the chief of police.
Lo and behold what? Finish that sentence.
Yeah, go ahead and finish that sentence.
Lo and behold what?
I wonder what's going on at the comedy club.
They're having a competition. I told you that.
Yeah, but they're like, it seems like it's really disruptive over there.
I mean, we can go there and investigate.
Yeah. For sure, for sure. This is my jam right here, Copper. No one here.
Thank you.